Red Wings fans, stand up. Yeah, we gonna throw them wings up,
wings up, wings up.
Show the league that this is our time. Let's make the city proud. We gonna win the Stanley Cup,
Stanley Cup, Stanley Cup.
After that we gonna party. We go show everybody. We show them all around the world.
We show them all around the world.
We show them all around the world. We gonna throw them wings up. We gonna throw them wings up.
See the guys having some success.
Yeah, everybody hoping that that re-energizes Kyle Turris. Now Larkin coming in. Centering pass, they score. Beautiful feed. There's that top line for Detroit.
And I think that does deflect right off of Weber's stick into the top corner. Changes direction.
15 goals last season. The way he's feeling, he might score 80 this year. Right through the crease, scores!
In the post on the short side, there's a little hole there. Bertuzzi bangs it.
Badly forward, working it back to the board. It's Hronek now. So Patrick Nemeth cuts in. He shoots. Big save. Rebound. Scores.
And then here comes the shot to the net. The rebound. Nielsen seemed like that second goal really energized the bench. A lot more excitement down here.
Scores! Bertuzzi!
Watch the draw right here. Talked about Larkin earlier. Really battling.
Forge it wide again. Regained by Patrick Nemeth. Dylan Larkin, who can move over the line to the far wing. He throws on the brakes. His shot, they score!
Bertuzzi to get to the front of the net. And this is just a beautiful goal. That puck was actually off.
Martinez plays it across. Amadio reaching off the end boards. Here comes Detroit on a two-on-none. Mantha to Bertuzzi. They score.
Point of attack, watch this. It's not a forehand pass. It's a backhand pass. A little sauce on it. And Bertuzzi's able to just control it. Hold on to it.
Dowdy backtracks. Dangerous back pass to Walker. Remember, he's on his offside. Centering pass. Bertuzzi scores.
Escape. He took an extra second. Turnover. Couple of sticks on it there.
Looks to the right wing. Cross the line. Mantha gets it back. This is Bertuzzi. Scores from the high slot.
Speed to the neutral zone. These guys have skill and they've got speed, and here's a lot of space for them to work. You can see as the play at the blue line. Nice drop pass by Bowie. And then Bertuzzi smart. He waits.
Face off to Corposalo's left, and from the draw, Anthony Seu sends it up high. Quick shot, scores!
Bertuzzi's got it back to the man who gave him the puck, Hronek to Mantha, back to Hronek.
Took the shot, scores! Tipped in front of the goal!
Gathers it back. Bertuzzi up with Larkin. Back here to Bowie. Scores!
Oh, there you
Bertuzzi!
Go. Shea Weber and carried back up by Duclair. Has got a man on the wing. Duclair fed it on through. Score! It is Bertuzzi.
Robbie Fabry across for Trevor Daly. 20 seconds remaining on the penalty to Rodriguez. Centering pass. Bertuzzi scores!
Knocked down at center by Suzuki. Taken away by Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi right to the goal.
Look at this.
Back in the slot. They score! Athanasiu, it's 4-3!
Against this Canadian team, Detroit has put together again for the fourth time this year, possibly.
Wow. Pushy on April 9th. See what happens. You can only hope they'll be as fortunate to get a player of that ilk. Scores!
Bertuzzi.
Right across Bertuzzi!
Has extended his ground. Can't blame him for that.
Off the draw. Here's Mantha. Scores!
Oh, my God.